Yo, thank God it's the last day of school.
Yeah, I know. I hate that teacher.
I cannot deal with his shenanigans no more.
He just rambles constantly about nothing.
Mr. Talk a lot. Mr. Preach, right?
Right.
Right?
Right.
Right. His bright red shoes today. It just, you could just tell he's a bad teacher by the way his shoes are.
You just get that aura from him.
Yo, is that? Yo, that's him. Let's get the hell out of here, dude. The bounce.
Hey, Grandma. Have I ever told you about the integration of Japan into the world economy during the post-war era? With the fighting in World War II over in mid of August 1945, more than 1 million American troops moved to occupy Japan. Much of the country was ruined.
This is boring. I'm not being challenged by your insignificant and self-indulgent banter.
Hey, Clancy. I ever told you about race and power in the Pacific War? Clancy. You see, on the eve of Pearl Harbor, the Japanese were, in American and British eyes, an inferior race of myopic, pint-sized people whose military incompetence was well known. Clancy, look over here. Clancy, you have to pay attention.
Okay, Uncle Larry, today we're going to be talking about the Soviet Union and Joseph Stalin and his five-year plan.
I'm not interested in the Soviet Union. It has nothing to do with me. I can't relate to it.
Yo, you know Mr. R?
Yeah, Mr. Rambles a lot.
Mr. Rambles a lot. I really don't enjoy his lessons.
No.
It's not true. That's impossible.
I don't. He's probably like the worst teacher ever.
One of. He's shoes. Down there.
No! No!
There is always hope.
Grandma, since you're so gifted and talented, I thought this book might challenge you on a higher level.
Wow, this is much more suited to my developmental level. I'm intrigued and thinking critically.
Within moments, the inferior Japanese have become superhuman in the Western mind. The greatest jungle fighters in history. A single-minded mass of fanatics ready.
Well, Uncle Larry, I noticed you have a pretty great mustache. You know who had a stellar mustache? Joseph Stalin.
Wow. I'm really interested in Joseph Stalin's mustache. Tell me more.
Mr. Orr is the greatest!